I have a question for you with three possible answers. What is important for you? A. Safety. B. Productivity. C. Productivity with safety.
The Digital Avid Mind Experience reaching you.
Namaskar. My name is Ashish Vidyarthi. Congratulations to all of us. Mubarak ho ki India is reopening. But is India reopening because COVID is done, over, gone? Or is it reopening because we need to open, we need to work? Let's be clear. COVID is going to be around. COVID is that thing which may take the chair right next to us if we are not careful. So therefore, dear friends, one thing is quite clear to me. Even as we step out, as we get the freedom to step out, there's a certain responsibility that each one of us needs to actually carry, not just for ourselves, for people around us too. So critical that we actually get that this reopening is that we have been invited to work in a field which is close to what a battlefield looks like. There is danger, and yet we, as brave people, like many others during this crisis who have kept working, we have been asked and we have been given permission to go out and create value. But this has to be done with some sanity and some planning. So what is your plan? What is the plan of your team? What is the plan of your organization? And this has to be spelt out, and spelt out clearly. Very clearly, there are certain learnings that we actually got reinforced during this period. Makes a lot of sense to carry them with us. Things about sanitizing ourselves, the things about wearing a mask, the things about distancing, the things about choosing what to do and what not to do, and who to do it with, and who all to have around. Dear friends, this truly is a period where it'll show us whether we did learn anything from this period when we were in a lockdown. This for me is a period for us to apply all those wonderful things that we have realized. This has given us an opportunity to regroup and then to hit the road running. Yes, dear friends, you and I are going to hit the road running. We are going to create value, but keeping in mind one thing, COVID has not left. It is waiting to sit in the chair next to you and then get you. So be responsible, take care of not just yourself, your family, but for your environment and the people that you work with. Remember, this life is precious. We add preciousness to it by adding value to others. But it's critical that first, life is saved. And I have a question for you with three possible answers. Choose one. What is important for you? A. Safety. B. Productivity. C. Productivity with safety. Would love to listen to your answer in the comments below. Thank you. Al Shukran Bandhu. Al Shukran Zindagi. Take care. Stay well. Stay safe. And stay amazingly productive. Cheers.